Chat, what's up? What's going on?
Give me a second.
So I decided today to do another stream because
Honestly, give me a sec, chat.
I'm honestly quite bored, so that's what we're doing. I decided, why the heck not, to do another stream of the stream. Now, let's see our little old log-a-log-a-log-a-log. Boop. Let's go to Sanctuary.
Now, also, give me a second. I want to.
We're gonna travel to the old. Travel to Vestige.
Check. There we go, we're chilling.
We are chilling. Chilling like a villain.
Welcome in, newcomer.
Well, you're alive. Any other good news?
Nope. Rose got away.
I figured. But we know where she's going now.
Incoming!
The sky's raining fire!
Ruin! Find shelter, everybody! Devil Rider's coming! Bounty Hunter, you're up!
One 100% chat. This is the way to go, boys. Hell yeah, dude. Pogs.
Damn, they got me!
Sheriff! Hold him off! I'll help the sheriff!
This is enough for the crack!
Thank you. Come on, come on, come on, collect all that.
Cow's arse with a banjo.
Hey, yeah, dude.
I kill you.
Easy clap. Another one.
I think she's gonna be all right. Come here.
Come on, Sheriff. You ain't done yet.
You. You saved my damn life.
Okay, what are we gonna upgrade this time? So that's fully upgraded already. I need some that increases more magazine size. Gun damage, but that needs 2 points. I just need to look if I need to go any do anything. Damage, gun damage. Alright.
Yeah, well, don't go thinking you can give up the badge that easy.
Okay. Damage, max shield, only max health.
Fair enough, deputy. It's not over yet, bounty hunter. Devil Riders ran off licking their wounds. I say we take the fight to them.
You thinking we go for a ride, Sheriff?
Yeah, that's on my mind. Well, you ready to collect on that bounty?
Darn tootin', I'm ready for a hootenanny.
Yeehaw!
Cowboy stuff.
Meet you outside town, then. Not bad fighting, Titus.
You weren't so bad yourself, Sheriff.
Ooh, we get to kill Rose. Hell yeah, dude.
You there! What you doing?
I ain't doing nothing, Sheriff.
Not no more, you're not. You're riding with us.
You heard the Sheriff. Saddle up! It's a posse, is it? Well, all right then.
Get yourself a ride, bounty hunter.
Here we go, baby. Let's get this done, buddy, buddy. Let's get it. Okay, we need a jack. Okay, cool.
Well, let's see it then.
Try and keep up, deputy.
fight.
I'm ready for it. I was born with guns in my hands.
Your poor mother.
Shut up! I was being, you know, figurative-like.
It's like the Devil Rider bastards locked up the place. Well, I got the key right here. You feel like doing the honors, bounty hunter? Here we go! Me and Titus can take care of the Devil Riders. You just worry about Rose, bounty hunter.
I'll stay back here and watch her.
Hey, chat, since we're gonna do that, we will just fuck all these other people and just leave them. We have to go off.
This will be just for the crack!
This is gonna be the last mission in this DLC, and then we gotta play. So basically, I'm going from new DLCs to old DLCs. I don't know, don't ask me why. But after this, we're gonna play the Hammerlock DLC, and then we're gonna play the Heist DLC. I just thought this DLC's got some cool stuff in it. Might as well play it.
End of the road. Time to take on Rose.
This should go so slow. But if we look, can we see the big giant arena over there? Oh my god. Holy
now,
shit, Mom.
You might be wondering why they call me the liar. Some say it's on account of what I swear transpired next. But to be honest, I hardly believe it myself. But the Vault Hunter descended toward Crater's Edge, their iron hot in hand, with enough grit to sand a tree trunk smooth. They were ready to fight, and good thing, too. Rose had slipped through their fingers too many times. There was nowhere left for her to run. It was a dead end. Aptly named.
Shit, I skipped it.
All over but the crying. Looking to get cut.
Oh, she's immune to that shit.
Draw!
Oh my god, dude. She moves so fast, bro. Where the fuck is she?
Too slow.
What the fuck?
Not too close now.
Oh my gosh. What the fuck? Okay, I figured out you can't even. Can't hit her with fucking grenades. Bitch.
This is the end for you. Nighty-night, bounty hunter. It's all over with the crying.
Dude, she's so close. Freaking go! That's not good. That was sick, not gonna lie.
The ruiner went underground and the vault hunter followed.
Wow, look at the stadium!
That's how you do it. Okay, that's how you avoid them.
He's almost dead. And the vault hunter followed.
He is literally one hit right now.
The caverns beneath crater's edge.
Literally one hit. I didn't even know that was a thing, dude.
Killed Rose. Killed the ruiner. Saved the town.
Ooh, hell yeah.
They're long gone nowadays.
This is farming where they were here.
Of course, there was still the matter of the bounty. And it was time to head back to town to collect.
Alright, dude. So, I can open this up. What do we get, baby? Shit, hell yeah. We'll travel there. Hell yeah, dude. You did that shit. Wait, where am I going, dude? Where am I going? What the fuck? I have a bounty to collect. Oopsie daisy, dude. I just barely made it, bro. Okay. Okay, they want us to go to... Okay, they want us to go to Vestige. Okay, I was so confused. Hey, I'm glad we did this shit. We finally conquered the beast. I'm pretty sure those were all the bosses. I'm pretty sure that was the last boss. I'll tell you, that last boss was... it was fun. Definitely tougher than the last ones I did. I am not playing in Mayhem mode. That's the only issue, which is, yeah, it's another issue, but... you know what? It's fun. It's fun just going in. I'll go into this once it complete, like the DLCs and shit. I'll do some Mayhem streams and we'll go wreck once we get up to the max level.
I told you everything changed when the Vault Hunter came to town.
Hell yeah, dude.
Hell yeah.
then some. Here, take this.
Is this the key to the...
Head on over to the bank. Whatever's inside is yours for the taking.
Oh, hell yeah, dude.
Everything.
Well,
hell
it
yeah.
One hell of a pleasure riding in.
Oh, I get to go back there, don't I?
Sure,
yes,
I'll
I do, baby.
Stick around a while.
Ooh, hell yeah. Let's go, boys. Finally, I can get a Vault SDU. Let's go ahead and collect all this stuff first. All the smaller stuff. Oh shit, hell yeah, they're all legendaries too. Let's go, baby. Most of them are anyway. Okay, I can use that. Get rid of that. I don't need that. Piece of garbage, piece of garbage, piece of garbage, piece of garbage.
Funny thing, townsfolk never did find Rose's body. But I suppose that's a story for another day.
Is that the... What's everything complete? We can finally go back to... Finally go back to Sanctuary. Let's go, boys. Let's see if we got anything once and for all in the old mailbox. We go mailbox to social. Pog. Okay, time to finally buy what we wanted to buy forever now. Just another bank SDU upgrade.
Hold more stuff. You know you want to.
Guns for every occasion.
Now we can work on selling some of these garbage pieces of junk.
I would kill someone for a cheeseburger right now.
Well, I want to buy that back.
Talking about it's it, actually, but for the record, I think Reese's mustache
actually,
looks great.
That's actually a better shoe than what I got. Oh,
practicing my solitude.
Now go kill
Now we can go poop.
Thanks for everything.
Let's go to our vaults. Let's go ahead and put some of these guns away. Well, now that we have a lot of space. You know, I gotta use that key to the city. Okay, I don't want that in my inventory no more, because we got some new guns, baby. Let's actually check out these new guns to see what these are all about. Yeah, fast moving fire. Okay. This can officially go back here. Can we get that? Put that there. And let's check it out. So we got this, and we got this. I like this thing. This thing's sick. What about, what's the difference between these? Let's see, chat. Okay, we've got that one. Okay, that one fires slower. Sell this piece of junk.
Inventory comes and goes.
Okay, so we officially got a pistol. That's a piece of shit though, dude. Dude, this thing's sick.
When the war is over.
So this thing fires a little faster. This thing has 9×10×2. So this is, I'm actually going to say it's a little better than this thing. So if we go here. I like this thing. This thing's sick. Alright, let's go ahead and put these guns out of here. Let's get rid of some of these. Chat. Finally did it, boys. And we have a lot more space in our...
Let's just search by rarity real quick, chat.
Look at this shit. Oof. We're looking good. We have three of the same guns. Anyway. You gotta pull down on the stick on this thing quite a bit, dude. I'll tell you that much. How much iridium do we have? We have 15. Nah, it's not gonna do none. Okay, let's actually change these. Let's put on that. Put on that. Let's put on that. I actually want to inspect this thing. This thing is actually pretty dope, not gonna lie. Well, Chad, I think I'm done for today. Completely done for today. I have been, you know, I don't want to get worn out of one lance. Also, on another occasion, I'm also currently right now downloading the next DLC that I hit recently got for this game, which was the Hammerlock DLC. So I'll be back tomorrow. For another stream. I'll see you guys later. Peace out.